all, we're very excited. Really look forward to having Barry in camp this week. No, Barry, and we have a great mind here that I know has so much to offer to our players, whether a veteran or a young up-and-coming player. So we're all going to enjoy this week and using his knowledge. You know, Barry joins a very distinguished group of baseball legends, Billy Mays, Willie McCovey, many others who every year make a visit to spring training and serve as instructors to our players. Bringing your former great players here is a long-standing tradition of baseball. We're so fortunate to have this history here and remain closely linked to our great players. And we appreciate every willingness to come back and to give back to the players. So again, we're very excited to have Barry again.
First, I want to thank both of you for the talking about. I have to thank the Giants organization for bringing back the most of all, both of you being a manager. And I just want to thank you for your support. I know you guys have a lot of questions to ask me. I want both of you to be up here all day. If you have more important things to do, I know your questions are going to be long and exciting. So I'm here. It feels really good to be back. It feels good to participate in this. It feels good to give back to the game that I love. I'm going to have a lot of fun doing this. So for all the players, too, that are here, right now I'm only here for 7 days. Hopefully I'll be a part of this, for longer, but 7 days. Please do not hesitate. All you guys, from the younger guys to the veteran players, come pick my brain. And wear me down for 7 days at least, and hopefully you can wear me down a lot longer.